This iconic landmark is the Statue of Liberty, a monument of immense size that attracts millions of visitors annually. However, when juxtaposed with the statue at the bottom of this compilation, the Statue of Liberty appears comparatively smaller. From the most colossal representation of the Buddha to an ambitious project that has been in progress for over 75 years, here are the world's tallest statues. The Sendai Deianan, standing at a remarkable height of exactly 100 meters, held the title of the world's tallest statue upon its completion in 1991. While subsequent decades have seen the emergence of taller statues, this structure remains an impressive marvel in its own right. Situated in Japan, it depicts the goddess of compassion in Japanese Buddhism, locally known as Kanon. What sets this statue apart is not only its towering stature or the awe-inspiring representation, but also the intriguing feature inside the entrance. The entrance to Sendai Kanon is crafted in the likeness of a dragon's mouth, a significant symbol in Buddhism. While this statue may be seated, do not be deceived. The Statue of Belief in India stands as one of the world's tallest, even excluding its pedestal. With an impressive total height of 112 meters, it claims the title of the tallest representation of the Hindu god Shiva. Construction for this monumental project commenced in 2013 with the aim of attracting visitors to the city. Functioning both as a pilgrimage site and a place of worship, the statue's construction employed a unique method, incorporating layer upon layer of reinforcement to ensure its stability. The innermost part of the structure is crafted from reinforced concrete, surrounded by a robust steel framework that serves as the monument's core. But the intricacies don't stop there. The steel structure itself is encased in an additional layer of molded concrete, coated with a combination of copper and zinc on the exterior. One particularly captivating and endearing aspect of this endeavor is the Yusuku Daibutsu is an impressive bronze statue towering at 120 meters in height. You might wonder, how does one construct on such a grand scale? In this case, a method utilizing pre-assembled bronze-plated BL blocks was employed. These blocks were assembled on the ground before being integrated into a unified structure, a technique known as the curtain wall method. Similar to the construction of high-rise buildings, an iron steel column served as the initial framework for the statue. Following this, the statue's body was segmented into 20 vertical tiers. In Indonesia, standing at an impressive height of 122 meters, this is the first statue on the list that depicts more than one figure. In fact, the monument portrays a crucial scene from Hindu mythology where the Garuda agrees to be ridden by Vishnu in exchange for the elixir of life. As the tallest statue in the country and the world's tallest statue of Hindu significance, the design of this monument was so intricate that the entire structure was divided into over 700 individual modules. These modules were meticulously crafted in a specialized factory located more than 800. However, this level of precision was not enough. The 700 modules were further segmented into at least 1,500 smaller pieces due to their weight, making them impractical to lift using cranes during construction. Given its sheer size, local residents expressed concerns that the statue might prove to be too disruptive. Some religious leaders even argued that it could potentially disturb the spiritual balance of the island. Despite these concerns, the project eventually proceeded, driven by the potential benefits of attracting tourists. Standing at a striking height of 129 meters, Lake Unia claims its place as the third tallest statue globally. Despite its impressive stature, this statue remains relatively unknown and is perhaps the least frequented on this list. Situated in a remote area and hindered by the current difficulty of entering its host country, Myanmar, Lake Unia remains shrouded in mystery. The project, capturing the depiction of Gautama Buddha in the process of rebirth, required a total of 12 years for completion. Notably, the entire funding for this endeavor came solely from donations by local residents. To provide a brief overview, Lake Unia stands alongside the second statue, a 101-meter reclining Buddha on the ground with a height of 93 meters. The Statue of Liberty is arguably the most globally recognized statue. Its portrayal of Libertà, The Roman goddess of liberty is iconic. One hand holds a torch above her head, while the other clutches a tablet bearing the date of the United States Declaration of Independence. Gifted to the United States by the French people, this remarkable statue stands tall, even more so considering its construction over a century ago when materials and technologies were far less advanced than today. What adds to its impressiveness is the fact that the entire structure had to be disassembled upon completion in France. It then embarked on a weeks-long journey across the Atlantic aboard a steamboat before being reassembled upon arrival in America today. The Statue of Liberty has evolved into a crucial symbol of freedom for the United States.